Everyone, welcome. Can you hear me? Yeah. Welcome to the stream. I had some hiccups in the beginning. Know how that goes. Sound wasn't working. Things and stuff, but I'm here. I hope you guys are having a good, happy Thursday. I'm like looking up at the wrong camera because I got two cameras here. See that one yet, but there's one looking down at the cards, so card opening. Oh yeah. Jeff, you're still streaming, Jeff. You're streaming and modding. Thanks for the lurk, Matthew. Thank you. I'm nervous for some reason. I feel like I haven't streamed in. That's what happens when you don't stream for a few days. I don't know if anybody else feels that way, but I get like nervous all over again. I don't know. Just get nervous when they go live. I've been doing this for 5 years and I still get nervous, guys. I still get nervous. Just saying. I'm not immune. Every time, right? I'm not immune at all. You would think I would be a little bit immune by now, but I'm not. Nervous as heck. Cause something always goes wrong, one. Completely dependent on your internet bandwidth, things like that. You're completely dependent on technology, just doing what it's supposed to. But also, I figured a good channel to stream under today was the Pokemon community game, cause... CG. So I got the little thing up, you know, right there. So that's the game we're playing, and I'm opening cards. So don't forget to poke catch out there when it pops up. Hi, Vision Mistosity. I can't see an emote. Is that weird? I just see midget 25MNM. Is that weird? I can't see an emote. It isn't really gonna drop frames on me. Why is my internet being a jerk? How bad is it? I don't even wanna know. I don't wanna turn off my music, but I might have to. If it's gonna be a butthead, I'll have to turn off my music. Why do those always not work, weird? Well, if they're the ones for your channel only, then they're not gonna work. Because you get like 5 for your channel that can only be used in your channel. Alakid! Poke catch, guys. Alakid. Hi, Rain. Welcome, Lady Rain. Welcome, hello, Chelsea. Jeffapa. Matthew, welcome. Ching. There you go. Probably means you're on mobile as well. Cause I think I had more of that issue on mobile with like recently used stuff. Face. Pokey. You know, I think before opening these, I'm gonna go wash my hands. We're opening all these cards. I don't want to get my oily fingers all over them. Not that they're that oily, but still. But yeah. Oh, welcome. I'll be right back. just so you could see some cuteness till I get back. There we go. That's what we're looking at, guys. Stuff. Oh, how are you, Mono? I'm doing good. Maybe you can clear the list so it'll start over. I don't know. Now here we go. We have card packs. First of all, this came in this cute little tin here. I gotta find out the right spot to show you guys. Right here. So cute. Yeah, it came with this cute little, sticker. Or no, this one's the card. This one's the sticker. Yeah. Card and a sticker. Really cute. And then... Twitch delay. They all do that. It doesn't matter if it's Apple, Android, what it is. It's all delayed because I've already been back for a while, Midget Monstrosity. Mobile device delay. So it came in the tin. This one. Oh wow, I wonder if I should have switched it horizontal. All the text is backwards! I wonder if I can fix that real quick. Make sure all the text is not backward. I missed that. Probably not. There's less delay on your mobile. Oh, geez. Trying to see if I could flip this so the text isn't back the whole freaking time, but I don't remember how. Don't remember how. It took me like forever to figure out how to flick the camera for you guys, and I finally figured that out. But now I don't know how to flip the other direction too. Oh, is it not gonna give me the other option as well? The only option I can check is... Oh. It doesn't give me the option to flip horizontal. Only vertical. Weird. That is so weird. Yeah, I was able to flip it from... That from being upside down, but I can't flip it horizontal. I do this one. Nothing. I guess you guys get to see the text inside out for now. Pokemon spawn. You can flip it with transform in OBS. So if I right click on my camera, I hit transform, it's dimmed out. That's the problem I had the other day. It's dimmed out. OBS isn't letting me do it. Oh, maybe because it's locked? It's because I had the rotation locked. Oh my gosh, that was the issue the other day. There we go. Thank you so much, Rain. The whole time, the reason I had all those issues and had to find another way to flip the camera was because I had this, the thing locked or whatever. Yeah. Yeah. Now they're the right direction! Yay! You guys get to deal with that. Thank you so much! No! Hand models? No! These are terrible hand models. My nails are bad. No. Welcome, Thor. Don't look at the hands, just look at the cards. Yeah, this is a cute little case. I felt like I should have had my nails done professionally for this. Gonna got a manicure? But I'm gonna get a reason to go get a manicure. So a heart with your hands for us all. Let's see. Ugh. Why is that light on though now? I don't want that light on. Hold on. There. Just turn on the fan. Do we need to buy you a mani pedi? Alright. Here, yeah. Like, you did, I can't do it. I don't know. Yeah. No, there you go. But yeah. Okay, so we're starting with these two. But also, so you know, I have this whole thing of cards. So, yeah. I have this whole box here. This whole freaking box. Sword and Shield Fusion Strike. We're gonna open this box too, not just these two packs. Got it. Oh, okay. All right. Thank you, Ray. I thought it was something urgent. I was like, no! And I got pinged here. Okay. This is only pinging you guys one time that I went live. It's kind of urgent a little. It's importante! Very importante! Okay. We're gonna open these. If there's any gift cards to nail spas? I mean, there's the donation link, of course. Have fun, Mono! But yeah, I would go do that. And oh, that's right, you gotta hold it this way. I held it the wrong way. I do this right, gotta be it right. And then you gotta count, what, four? Take off that card. You go one, actually you go like this. One, two, three, four. Put it on the bottom. And then you flip it over and it should be an energy card. Yeah, you know they changed this on the, Violet and Scarlet. Scarlet and Violet ones. You only move one to the back now. Thank you. Okay, let's see what we get now. Should I organize these now? Nah, I'll organize them later. Just gonna move my mouse out of the way so I have a place to put things. But yeah, here's the one we're opening if you wanna see it. There we go. Trainer card. Aura cat. How cute! Kitty. I'm surprised you don't have a throne wish list. You did, I can't find it. I think that there's an Amazon one. There's an Amazon one on there. Not a throne one though. I should make a throne one. Because then you can do stuff other than just Amazon. Not everybody buys on Amazon. Solus. Oh my gosh, what is that? Oh, it's sparkly. Can you see the sparkles? Look. You know he's one of my favorites. You know that, right? Gotta work on building a throne wish list for her. Time consuming. Yo. You're gonna work on it, Rain? Oh, look at that. That's so cool. The number, oh, in the bottom left-hand corner. There's a number there? Is that a, this thing? Like a zero? That number, the zero? Is that what you're talking about? Or is that an F or an E? I don't know. The number. Beside the star at the bottom. Oh, the teeny tiny number that's like a bazillion numbers long. You guys are gonna make me put on glasses. I'm gonna be embarrassed now. It's like microscopic. All right, you get glasses bone out. It's your fault. I still can't freaking see this number so small. It's T. Hold on, here we go. TG29, TG30, TG29, TG30. Is that what you're looking for? Maybe put on my glasses. I get to be nerd now. The next card is. Are you looking up to see what they're worth? That's cool. So I'll leave my glasses on. Actually, no, I won't. Ugh. Too much. Three quads at least. Cool beans. One of my faves, definitely. Wild Snubbull, guys. Poke catch. These things are so hard to open. You're curious if it was a secret rare? Oh no, you're out of Pokeballs, Rain! Way is it? Oh, doing it wrong again. There we go. One, two, three, four. Oh, catch. Catch. He did it, didn't I? So yeah, so either turn off the surprise feature altogether or. Oh, I think this one's in a different order. This series doesn't work the same. Okay, because the energy card wasn't on top. That's okay though. The shiny boy. Ready? Cloth. Energy. Growlithe. Staravia. Routes. Oh, those are so cute! Tandemus. Tandemices? Mises? They're so cute! Oh my god. They're adorable! What do you think? I probably won't allow any, like, secret surprise gifts, honestly. I'll just turn it off. That would be the best way to handle it. Floragato! Floragato! Stoic joiner. Like, I need to... How's everyone? Pokey? How are you doing, Thor? How is you? How is Rose? How is Doggo and Kitties? Alright, we're gonna open this big box now. Can I, like, break in here? Hi. Okay. Open it up. JJ! Everyone is good. Rose has to go back to North Carolina for 10 days for some work stuff, but other than that, she's good. I started Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and the animals are doing great. That's awesome. I remember you saying about the Jiu-Jitsu. That's awesome. Kind of want to do martial arts again. Part of me does. It's been a long time. Been a long time. Get these little coins. Here, I'll turn it back to the other camera. And the band-aid. Dice. More dice raid. Don't look right, it's dice. We got packs. Got the energy cards. This is all energy cards, right? Like this whole cube, right? I'm guessing. Hit die. Then here's all the some fusion packs. I'll move this out of the way. The Mew. And then we have a box. This is gonna be a whole deck for you, basically. Yeah, I don't think I've bought one of these before. Not like this. I've bought something similar, but not like this. But yeah, this is just energy cards, right? I don't need to open this, right? Does anybody know more than me? Welcome, Shane! Welcome, welcome, welcome! Thanks for giving JJ a shout out, Jeffafa! Let's see if these are the same, four card rule or not. I refuse to buy ones that tell me about the breakdowns of all the cards. I have no clue about the plastic wrap ones. I assume they are all energy cards. Yeah, I think so. Okay, energy on top. We did it right. Primeape. The rude. So rude. It's a Delikitty! So pretty. My camera will focus better. There. Give it a second. No. Yeah, Delikitty. Aw, Plusle. Muna. Muna, Muna, Muna. There. Meowth. Meryl. Illipotile. You can hear me say words wrong. Claydol. Hey, the card's shiny on this one. Claydol. I don't know if you could see it. The card itself has like a thing to it, not the image. And a grand bull. Hmm? Yeah, sorry, I have to MIA in the community night. I had some IRL stuff to take care of, and my sister has a legal issue coming up, but it's giving me anxiety, and I'm trying to build my Santa business up. Do it, do it. I'm proud of you, though. Take care of you, take care of IRL. Do what you gotta do. Words are hard, yes. Meow. Meow. Words are very hard, Jeffa. You know that. All right, energy card. Yeah. Cram-o-matic. Cram-o-matic, guys. If you didn't know. That's definitely a weird Pokemon. Anybody else think that's a weird Pokemon? Skater's Park. Frostmoth. Ooh, I love Frostmoth. Corsola. Corsola. Quillfish. You're always Santa for a day camp and Christmas in July, but it was too rushed, so I said no. That's not a Pokemon, lol. Vulpix. Chansey. Zigzagoon! I love him! Okay, if I could have a pet Pokemon, or you could have a pet Pokemon, what would it be? Zigzagoon would make, like, a best doggo, I think. It's from the Isles of Armor DLC. Zigzagoon. Come here, Zigzagoon. Umbreon, right? Umbreon would be great. Ooh, look at that. It's all shiny. Shiny, shiny, shiny. Oh my gosh. Okay, the camera blurs out. The camera refuses to focus and show you guys this brilliant card. There we go. I'm not sure what is going on here. I'm really not. But it's a really shiny card. That's pretty awesome. Absol, of course. Absol is a pet. Yes. That's a really pretty card. I like it. Should I lay the prettiest ones to the side? I could pull them back out later. Like the prettiest ones we found. I'll do that. I'll lay the best ones we get to the side. I have them later. Let me find that other one real quick that we found. That way, if people come in that missed part of it, can see the most amazing ones I got. Like that one. Those two are my favorites so far. My gem does a day camp in the summer and they need a Santa for one of the themes. They asked me on a Wednesday and they needed me on a Friday. You theater people know that 2 day preparation is not a good thing and I had to turn it down. Yeah, that's a very last minute notice. Very last minute notice. Okay. So. One, two, three, four. Put them on the bottom. Flip it over. Energy card. Nine tails. Pretty background. Pretty nice. Oje de Maru? Quick ball. Pinky! You want nine tails? Do you have a nine tails? Clauncher. Growlithe! He's another one that would be a cute little pet. Oh my god, a little tiger kitty. Or is Growlithe a doggo? Now, Growlithe is a doggo, but he looks like a kitty. He's a Growlithe doggo kitty. That's what he is. He's a hybrid. Diglett, thingamajig. Stuffle. Definitely a dog. And why does he look like a tiger? Meow. I know. Because his name's Growlithe. He's definitely a dog, but I don't know. But he's a tiger now, too. Diggersby! That's a cool Diggersby. I love the stars. Another Zethroth. I feel like I should pull these out to the side, too. But. I pull those out to the side as well. I have an Alolan Ninetales, but not a regular. Ooh. If I get two, I'll have to send you one. Murkrow, Poketch, guys. Murkrow. Pull out the other odd shiny ones, no matter what they are. And just put them in a separate pile, too, just so I can look at them later. Should be doing it where you guys could see it, but no. I didn't. But yeah, here's if you guys are just joining, here's some of the ones we got earlier. Shiny ones, anyway. Played all. And that one. Mirko has been called by Lady Rain and Jeff. I didn't catch one. You guys are gonna get all the words are hard tonight. Just be prepared. I can't pronounce half these names. You know it. Since the Pokemon card calling holographic cards, shiny maybe. This is very true. It's okay. We'll call them holographic cards. I agree with that. I agree with that. Energy card. Metapod. Battle VIP pass. No other Toja de Maru. Another Plusle, but that's a very cute Plusle. Another Muna. Meowth. Meryl. Leaplittle Tile. Hollows or foils? Yeah. Foil card, yeah. Kinda like hollows and foils at the same time. Matthew! Stigilix. And, whoa, look at that Gengar! That is so cool! Hype, hype, hype. That one is cool, right? Rah, he's gonna eat your face. Gengar, let's go! Right? Mine, mine, mine. Yeah, so far the best cards are these three. There you go. I wonder if I could like just leave them there for you guys to look at. Okay, next. I open one of these box things. What's going on here? You are required to send me. Let's see, now how do these boxes open? They open a certain way? It's like a puzzle. Oh, there we go. They have a shell. They have a shell thingy I had to pull off. Box has that same Gengar. Kinda like the card. I'm gonna move those up there so I don't mess them up. Alright, and then you got the battle build box. And you open it this way. And I take stuff out. And kind of cool little box. It snaps back closed. Yes, so you can store your cards in it and have two decks. Gengar is your favorite. There's the instruction strategy instruction booklet. Here's a bunch of cards open. Ooh. And then here's a bunch of packs again. So let's open. I will open these. We're gonna open this one. Gengar is your favorite. That and Eevee, right? Latias, yes. I'm loving this Latias. I like it. Latias is... Oh, get rid of that. Latias is beautiful! I don't want to put it... I'm never going to play the card game. I was like, I should keep them in the decks, but I'm never going to play the card game. I'm going to... If I play the card game, it's going to be the digital online card game. Oh, these are like characters and energy cards and stuff. Latios! You can't have Latios without Latios. And another Latios. And another Latios. Latios in a different form. Latios. I guess this is what you start with as far as like basics to the game so you can play the game. Get that. Oh, she's so pretty. She's very pretty. My goal is to catch them all via card form. Right? Catch them all via card form. And then, yeah. So I guess you get like three of each or something. Schmirgle. Painting his way. Painting all the things and stuff there. Used to play Yu-Gi-Oh! Bet you hadn't kept up with it in years. Let's see. Eevee and Gengar are always on your team. Have you ever played the card game, Matthew? Is that a pony raid emote? Or is that the cow? Oh, I bet that's the cow. Used 2 years ago? Cool. I've never played it. And four, put it to the back, flip it over. Oh, we got energy. Frostmoth. Ooh, that's a cool art though. A bell, a clam pearl, Moripiku! I love Moripiku! Skarmory! It'd be pretty fun if you get a good group of players. Yeah, I would play the online version if I did it. I actually downloaded it once, but then I never played it. Some of your favorite artwork is the crocheted ones. Yeah. Oh. It's a Mew! I got me a Mew! That makes my day! I was hoping to get a Mew since the box has a Mew on it. Yeah. Look at those pretty eyes. Love it, love it, love it! Yep, yep, yep! Add that to the collection. Oh, and this one was foil too. You only have ancient Mew? Mew attacks Rain, staring. I don't know, something about playing the online version of TCG takes some of the charm out. I guess if you have real life friends to play with, that's the difference. I mean, how many of us have real life friends that would want to play a card game with us? So, real life friends. You all are real life friends, but you know what I mean. Local friends to play with. I still play Game Boy. Yeah, my ancient Mew card is from the release of the first movie my stepdad gave. Oh, I've played in Yu-Gi-Oh tournaments, never Pokemon. Little carrot token. That's so cool. That's the ones that came in the Pokeballs, right? When you play from time to time. There is a local game store here that has some of those gold cards, Rain, but not for sale. They just have them on display. They said if they get any duplicates, they will sell the duplicates, but I don't know how much they'll be selling them for. Pokey! What is Pokey? Is that like Pocky? Energy. Frostmoth. Simisear. Simisear? Is that how you say that? Flagar. Slugma. Skitty! Yes! I win! I'm gonna Skitty! I win, I win, I win! She's so cute! I love Skitty. It's the prick. Yay! I got it right. Oh, we got a Flinx! A Lynx! Slugma, don't even rain! Don't even! This is not Friday yet. You got one more day, Rain! One more day! Can you make it one more day? You're not even drinking yet, Rain. Oh my gosh. One more day, Rain. Nope. I can't make it. Buttery! So pretty. Hollow Buttery. And then a grand bowl. Ah! We were tricked. Alright. This is fun. I'll have to do this again for you sometime. I like doing this and talking about Pokemon. This is Rain in timeout. Oh, that's adorable. We need to put Rain in timeout more often. That's super adorbs. That's adorable. Rain, you're cute in timeout. Just saying. Here, I'm gonna move all my hair to the other side. All over the place. I need to do something. Trim it, brush it. All the above. I don't think it liked the shampoo I used in it last. Those are cute. That's a cute little gray. Ow! Just bent my fingernail backwards. Trying to open a pack of cards. I bent my fingernail backwards. Rain, open these for me. I want to cut them, but then I'm scared. Does anybody cut them? I'm scared I'll cut the cards. It's probably like against the rules to cut them open. Just don't even. Shane, what? I did. I bent my fingernail backwards. I can't help it. Seen people cut them open? Yeah, it's just hard to tear them. Vanillite! Poke catch Vanillite, guys. One, two, three, four. Energy card. Excadrill. Double. Not nearly as cute as Wooloo. Spongy Glove. Splashes yourself. Are you taking a shower? Very good. I'm proud of you. Fantine. Grubbin. Grubbin, grubbin. Oh no! Don't bite me! People are getting bit in here, Crisis! Help! Save me! I got bit! Rotom. Meagle. Carvana. Another Diggersby Hollow. Perfect! Yes. Must bite peeps. And there you go. It is a fur alligator. He's cool looking. He looks ferocious. Fur alligator. Appropriate for Florida. Nice card. Thank you. Thank you, Piplup. Crisis, how are you? I'm dropping cards everywhere, by the way. A happy dream. Your first starter? Nice. Got Bojangles for dinner? You're happy? Sweet. Oh, sure check. 1, 2, 3, 4. Jingles sounds good. I didn't eat dinner. I had Oreo cookies. Does that count? Energy. Flakes. They're so cute. Let me see. We've got so many. Toga de Maru's. No, I don't think it does either. I didn't eat a lot today, though, to be fair. Caterpie. Tennessee, so I had to get some Bojangles. I've never been to Tennessee. Silver. Sheenx. Bunnery. Alright, there's your holo with the beware, and we have nothing! We have a spooter! A spooter. A water spooter. You want a water spooter? Shelter and Caterpie I like. I have nothing. Made it as far as Nincy? Without the 10. Oh! You got to miss the Boulder's Gate. No wonder that, yeah, streams could be quiet with Boulder Gate release. I forgot about that. I'm surprised Bio isn't on here yet, trolling me about it. Mono is only 9.
Nancy. Never been to Nancy.
You downloaded Baldur's Gate earlier today? Nice. There we go. Forgot this thing has a sleeve. Take the sleeve off. Open the thing, get another little instruction booklet. Another pack of cards. Probably like the same ones I imagine in here. I do not have it, Baldur's Gate, nor do I probably have time to play it. Let's be real. Right, I would be tempted. Ew. Dash! Nico, Nico, Nico! I had to finish some training and then fly out here, so I didn't get a chance to grab my laptop and download the game before I left. Oh, X5. No! Why did I just count to 4 again? This isn't that kind of pack. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you so much! Thank you, thank you, thank you for the biddies, Dash! Oh, many Latiuses? Yeah. And these guys too. I mixed it all up. Just ignore this. But yeah, there's a Latius. Nobody's gonna miss anything right now during the ad. This is all the same cards as the previous pack. The Latius is nice though. He was right. Yeah. But yeah, next time I have to get one that's not the game. It is like a starter deck. I've never had one before, so I guess that's build and battle. Yeah. It's still cool though. Okay. One, two, three, four. Energy. Beware. Skater Park. Gunnery. Basculin. We don't have a Basculin. Robin. Mankey. I don't think I've got any of the crocheted ones yet. Crobat. Swampert! Ooh, I love Swampert. That's so cool. Foil Swampert. I like it. I was right, too many. I know I'm a Yu-Gi-Oh! Cheap way to make a serviceable deck was to buy 3 starter decks and build something from those. I've done that a few times. That makes sense. And then it is an Asmeral. Asmeral. Azuma Meral. Something like that. You only have a crocheted Metapod and... How do you say his name again? Pumuku? I don't know. I know which one it is. I don't know how to say his name. It's not Moripiku, but it's the other. It's the little Pikachu disguised one. I can't say it. Kumuku. I don't know how to say that. Hello, how are you, Jesus? I've been really hard on you. Yuko, Muko? Yuko. Yuko, Muko. I'm forgetting. Muko. I used to know how to say this one. I don't know why I don't today. Oh. Puke, yeah. The puke Pokemon. Just kidding. Energy. Mimikyu. Oh, it's not Mimikyu. Mimikyu's the cute one. That's the one I was thinking of. Oh, I know which one that is. Okay. I know which one that is, Rain. It's like black with little pink crystals poking out its back. No, yeah. No. Bloody Zellos! Thank you for the follow! Welcome. Oh, it's the other Moripiku! So cute. Love Moripiku. Here we go. Meowth. Hello, Meowth. And regular. Tackle hugs Kimono, then tickles her with a purple feather. Hiya, mods in chat. Hello. Oh, look. It's a foil one, too. So cool. Welcome. How are you doing, buddy? What did you have for dinner? I bet it was good. Oh, it's an apple turn. Cute. Beautiful apple turn. Any shinies? No shinies, but I definitely got foil and holo cards. No shiny Pokemons, though. Sounds good for dessert, right? I need it. It. Oh, I need it. Get the scissors. Don't cut the cards. It does sound like a dessert. Now I want apple dessert. I had tons of dessert today. I've been around a minute, found you were live through Instagram. Yeah. I is live. I'll be live again tomorrow too. You had peach cobbler and ice cream today. It was so good. I'm jelly. Sounds amazing. Cobbler with ice cream. Nom nom nom. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have energy card. We have Dedekitty. Epic pulls, right? Ooh, Darkrai is so cool looking. He's not a special card, but he's cool looking. Croconaw, I like the art. Zorua? I'm gonna say it wrong. Shellder. Meow meow. I'll have to show you some of the epic cards we got. We're getting close to the end of the cards, so. But I'll have to show you. Wilbur. Shinx. I think Rain has 500 Shinx. Oh, there you go. There's a foil. I don't know if you can see the shine. There you go. But that's a foil one. It's not super shiny, but it's got a little bit. There you go. Now you can see it. And... Verizon. Here, Verizon. Lots. So many Shinx. Lots of Chinchows too. Chinchow drives me nuts when there's so many of them. Pack cracking for the win. This is the last pack, by the way. This is the last pack. It's the last one. We've been at it for a bit. And then I'll have to show you guys all the really good ones we got. What? Blame notifications? It's all good. Instagram's the worst about notifications. They always tell you, like, sometimes people get them, like, the next day. They're like, what? But yes, Pokecatch Magikarp, guys! Pokecatch Magikarp! Magikarp for the win. Last pack. Hopefully it's an epic card. We got an epic card in the other one. We should get one in this one. Only fair. 1, 2, 3, 4. Put it to the back. Flip it over. Energy card. Drac. Oka. Are you saying his name is Dracula? It sounds like Dracula. Come on, Mythical, you got this. Corvus Squire. Corviknight's my favorite, though. One of my favorites, though. Pancham. Look at. Darumaka. Darumaka. Indeedy. Gratis. The Lynx. Power Tablets. Latias. That's it? That's it? We didn't get one? We didn't get a special one in this pack? Oh, I'd be mad if I was sharing this deck with somebody and you got like one half and they get one half and there was no special card in this one? Ah! Okay. But, just to review, the special cards, yeah, no foil in that one. I was miffed. Yes, we call Magikarp? Yes. Alright, these are the foils I have gotten tonight, though, to review. Starting with the regular looking foils with the frames and such. Oh, I put that one under the wrong stack, sorry. There we go, about messed up. We got this one. We got Swampert, which is really nice. I like the Swampert. Latia, so cute. We should have two of those. Beware. Per alligator. Very nice, very nice. You think the power tabs was a reverse holo? Now you're gonna make me go back and look. It was. But still, that's boring. That's boring. Yeah. It was, if you look. That's a reverse holo, yeah. I don't know about that. Reverse holo, Diggersby! Bunnery! I like the lightning bolts. Another Latias. Some supporter and item cards are valuable too. I imagine it's pretty rare to get a holo like that, actually. That Pokemon sus? Which one? This one? Oh no! 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 You and Rain are in timeout! You and Rain are in timeout! I swear! Go to timeout right now! Right now! You need to get your little kitty cat butt in the corner with Rain because it is not Friday night yet. It's not Friday night yet. Come on, guys. You got one more night. One more night. Tomorrow night, you know? Tomorrow night. Ugh! Jeez. I'm just glad I didn't pull a Ditto. You guys would have lost your cool for sure. I pulled a Ditto. All the jokes would have came out of the word, but would work. Or a Vaporeon. Hell no. You guys are sus. It's hard to find Ditto. And that was really cool too. Sits in corner. Very good, very good. That's a good kitty cat. Shelter. Alright. Alright, and then the really good ones. The best ones I got tonight are. Da, 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 da. I'm gonna put them in a different order. So you can see them. Alright, there we go. Mr. Mime is sus, we know Mr. Mime is sus too. Poor Ash. Ash has no clue. No clue why he lived 20 years at the same age. Should we tell him? Should we tell him who his real father is? That's a cool kitty emote. I like it, I like it, I like it. But yeah. Appleton! Ta-da! And Mew! One of my favorites tonight. I was really hoping to get a Mew, and I did, because there's a Mew in the box. And I was like, if I don't get a Mew, I'm gonna be like, no, no. It was awesome. And then. Tessarina? I don't even know how. Tessarina? Tessarina, Tessarina. I guess maybe that's how you say her name, Tessarina. Oh, you got a Mew emote. She's definitely, kicking some butt there in that scene. Why does it look mad? It does kind of look mad. Not wrong. That's its battle stance, man. It's getting ready to kick some tail. RBF. That Mew is pissed. Lack of tacos. Yeah, that'll do it. Lack of tacos. And then one of my favorites today is Rayquaza. Rayquaza. I've never seen one done in this style. I have never seen one in this style. Outlined like this, with yellow glitter. Did you find that one, Rain? Did you look it up? And then, y'all's favorite of the night, Gengar! VMAX. He's going to eat your face. You know it. Gengar! But yes, wonderful, wonderful. Only about $10, so. Well, only $10 is better than nothing, right? That's 1/5 of the cost of the deck, right? Doesn't buy me more decks, though. Or more packs, you know. In general, it would buy me one pack, so not worth it keeping it. I feel like Gengar should be worth something, too. But he's probably the most common because he is on the box. See? He's on the box. So. And Mew was on the box. So you feel like you have to get those two because they're on the box. You're like, they're on the box, I need them. But yes. Bloody has Gengar emotes too! That was it. We got these cute little coins. A skull and a band-aid. Why, camera? Why you do this to me? Oh, there we go. Why? And dices. I've made such a mess. Of everything. Cards everywhere. All the Beautimus cards. Yeah. Oh, did y'all see my towel that I'm doing this on? You're probably like, what is she doing that on? I got this towel at TwitchCon 1 year. I'll respect that. It's, I wanted something pretty on my keyboard. It's Mountain Dew. Mountain Dew game fuel for you out there, Rain. Mountain Dew. You were talking about Mountain Dew in Discord today. Can I pass it? It's for my first Twitch con. Yep. Hurry and build a deck. Challenge her to a duel of fainting monsters. Doesn't change the question, can I have it? I'll think about it. I thought it was perfect for this. You really do love Mountain Dew, though. You would appreciate this way more than me. This is the first time it came out of, like, the closet. Mountain Dew Amp is so good. Yes. It's Rain is easy to buy for. She always says what she wants. Go. Next Pokemon in 3 minutes and 30 seconds. And fairly simple, you think? I think I'm complicated. I don't know. If it's Pokemon, I'm gonna love it. Let's be real. But Other than that, I don't want a lot of things is what makes it hard. Although I do put a lot of things on my wish list. It's easier to figure out what I want nowadays than it used to be. Wait, is that a KimonoKat desk pad in the merch shop? Oh my god, yes! What? Did you look at the merch store? X5. Did you go to the TeePublic merch store and be lurking? Biddies or kitties? Thank you, Shane. Oh, I'm gonna crash in. Good night, all. Good night, Shane. Take care. You don't have it? Oh, why is that? Why is that mods only? I don't know. Let me fix that. Commands? Why you gotta be sus, commands? I'll fix that. Edit. Okay, now everyone should be able to do merge commands. I need to get some more stuff in there. But, you know, time. Time. Time is a thing. Aww. I thought you had already been in there and saw something. I don't think I have a desk pad. I need to do like an Etsy store for that kind of stuff. I need to get a hat on Etsy. Everybody wants a hat. If I do, is it Shopify or Etsy? Hat. Oh. I do have a thing. Come here. I got an idea. Since we're doing things and stuff. Switch to this screen real quick. Go to display capture. But yeah, I need to put more stuff in there. And yeah, no desktop mouse pad. I was hoping for insider info. Dang, yeah. I didn't think it. I wasn't sure. That's why I was confused when you said it. I was like, does my store have that? But they do have all, I have all the Halloween kitties for Rain. What Rain needs. Rain needs a kitty on a pumpkin. And the sticker. I know what she wants. She wants the sticker. You gonna buy them for me, right? Well, you know what's happening tomorrow, right? Tomorrow is bingo night, guys. We're gonna play bingo. So get your apps ready. And I'm gonna do a giveaway. So, you know, I might do a shirt. Do a sticker too. I'll let you guys pick which sticker and which shirt you would like out of my store. Anything goes. What am I? I buy y'all stuff tomorrow night. You gotta win bingo though. You have to win bingo. You have to win bingo. Yep. And it's probably going to be like the first person to win like 3 games or something like that. Not just straight up the first bingo. You're going to have to win like 3 rounds. Make the rules tomorrow. Why do I like the red hoodie though? I like this hoodie. I'm not a big fan of red, but I really like the red hoodie with the orange pumpkin and the black cat. Batwing. Spooky shirt, gotta win it. Do it, do it, do it. I think it's getting close enough time. Everywhere you go, there's Halloween stuff already. At first, I was like, "Ah, it's too early for Halloween stuff." But then I just caught myself just looking at all the Halloween stuff going, "This is so cool." And I even posted pictures in Discord of Halloween stuff cuz I was like, all the Halloweeny things are so cool. I sent Rain stuff too. Da-da-da-da. Why am I AFK? There. And why does my status still say movie night in Discord? I'm slacking, guys. I'm slacking. There. I'm streaming. Get more tacos. They help. Yes. Oh, did you see Taco Cat? I have a Taco Cat in here too. Sure you saw Taco Cat. And this is some of my art. Not every piece is one I drew. I drew almost everything but the Cosmo Kitty. My newest pieces were done by a different artist. Everything else I did in here. I created all these. It's been some time ago, but I created every one of them. Other than Cosmo Kitty and my new character. But yeah, I need more merch. I need more merch. I need to make more merch. Never have time. Cause words are hard. Bye. Okay. I hope you guys are doing awesome. I think this might be it for me though. I'm hungry. You guys talking about food. I'm gonna have to go get some food. Should I go find some tacos? Taco Bell's always open, right? I could totally go to Taco Bell. Tacos. You guys are making me hungry. I want to go get tacos. That's not really tacos. I don't care. I'll eat them. I like food. Mercy on your stomach. Oh, it won't hurt me. I'll be fine. If anything, the carbonated drinks bother me more than the tacos. Send you some? Okay, I'll put them in the mail. I'll find the thinnest envelope I can, smash them down real tight and skinny, slide them in the envelope, and then label the envelope, then put it in a plastic Ziploc bag, and then take it to the post office and mail it to you. I wonder what they would say. They would be like, ma'am, can't mail this. Why not? It's sealed. Ma'am, you can't mail this. Who knows? We tried though. So, when you play the game, I guess you use these game cards to receive digital cards, right? I have so many of these. I just want to like open up the card game and redeem. I want to redeem them. Get all the cards in the game. Even though I don't play it, I still want to collect them all. You ever done that, Rain? And then all the energy cards. We didn't open those. That's okay. But I think that's it, guys. Thank you guys for hanging out. Thank you for lurking. Don't do the online one. Yeah. I thought about it. Too bad there's like not an app version. There might be. There might be an app version. Waiting for the ads to end. Let's see. But yes. Thank you guys for hanging out. Thank you for being here. And ads don't have any idea what's been said after milling tacos. Not much. Not much. Other than it's time for me to go. You guys are out of ad city. Welcome back. Welcome back. I will see you guys tomorrow though. Bingo, guys. Bingo on. Come on. Bingo room. It's an app. You download the app. Take it. Care and rest well and get some numbs. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. And if you're on tomorrow and you want to play bingo with us, feel free to join. Yeah. Awesome catching. Thanks. It was cool seeing you live the other day as well. Fun. But if you're not streaming tomorrow and you get bored, you can come hang out with us. We usually have some alcoholic beverages, play some bingo, get into a lot of shenanigans, especially if Rain's had too much to drink. Rain. And we just have a good time. We have a good time. I have an interview tomorrow afternoon, so wish me good luck. Good luck! What? Oh, nothing, Rain. I said nothing. You're a sweet, innocent angel. Sweet, sweet, innocent angel. Goth angel. Gotta get it right. Goth angel. Yes, tomorrow night, bring all your snacks, bring all your drinks, we'll play some bingo. Sometimes we play golf with friends, sometimes we do random geoguesser, who knows, chef's games, cooking, whatever, but tomorrow night is bingo. I know you do. Yes, you are. You're a sweetheart. Don't even. Don't even. You're a sweetheart. Litten lit. You know, like the Pokemon. Yes, Litten. Litten kitten. Lilith. Oh my. Yep, 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 yep. Which one, Rain? Succubi, demon, avatar of Lilith. Which one? Tell us, which one are you? She's gonna be like, stop! But, you know what? I didn't give out any hugs tonight. I don't give you hints how evil she is, demon. Oh, that's cheating! Maybe he gets the cookies. Add 500 cookies. Cookies is currency on my stream. You can redeem awesome things with cookies. Thank you. That's the kind of stuff you redeem with your cookies. We also, what is it? What happened? What did I hit? Bug Shane. I'm running. I can't run. Let's see. Do this, no. Throw it anywhere. Where's my commands at? I don't even know. Are we gonna burn? Ugh. We burned the game that we're playing tonight. Thank you, Mama. I need some rars. There you go. You're gonna be salty if you didn't get it, right? All the noises for you guys. Alright, on that note, I'm gonna run away.
Run.
Good night, everyone. Take care. Catch you next time. Bye.